criticising his predecessor at Ewood Park. Sam Allardyce, now manager at West Ham, is taking legal action against the Rovers boss for the comments secretly captured on a supporter's mobile phone. It will no doubt cause huge embarrassment for Kean, who's currently in India talking to the club's owners following Blackburn's relegation.
It's very unprofessional and it doesn't look good on the management of the club, and obviously Venky's, obviously I hope they take a dim view on that.